Clean hands are needed to add art to Newport's flood wall. Saturday is volunteer day for this project. That mural is beautiful. The new mural will feature students and teachers at the Southgate Street School. It was an African-American school that operated from after the Civil War until 1955 when Newport schools desegregated. The volunteer event runs from 8 until 3.